Where am I? Why am I here in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Okay, I can still connect to the drone just fine. But why am I here?
Hey, kid, come to the security office.
Okay.
Sorry about the kid.
It's okay.
Do you like your new upgrades? I'm one of your upgrades.
Okay, but who are you?
I'm William Afton.
William Afton. Afton.
Yes, William Afton.
You're a murderer.
No, I'm not. That's my daughter. That's the murderer. Okay, great. You're in the vents now.
Don't get up, subject. The stories say you killed 6 kids. Even more.
Oh, you're talking about Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Fredbear. And Marinette? No, those were accidents. But I saved her life. They're happy now. But they're sad about my daughter, Elizabeth, being a murderer.
So all that said wasn't true.
Well, it's true in different universes. Have you ever heard of the multiverse theory? It's true basically. I didn't save the kids in the other multiverse stuff, but here I did.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, can you go into your fast-drone form?
My what?
You heard me.
You mean this?
Yes.
Okay.
Great job, just let's not get it stuck.
Okay, I'll try to not get it stuck.
There we go now, it's not stuck.
Okay, what do I do now?
We think of ideas to escape out of here, out of this pizza place.
Okay.
Thank you.
Have you thought of a plan yet?
No.
Okay, then let me tell you about something with my kids and my wife.
Okay, tell a story. Where do I begin? Let's start with Michael. My son Michael is, well, a multiverse guardian. My wife is a ballet instructor. My youngest son is a time guardian. And my daughter, Circus Baby, is a murderer.
One day William Afton was performing in a ring lock suit, and on that day six kids were crushed, but he saved their life by turning them into animatronics and they're all happy all the end. Well, I forgot there's more, some of the animatronics that him is started malfunctioning, from Tom Freddy and from Tom Foxy, Gildo Beats and the Laura Kid. We all have Tom's wife and Circus Baby. His daughter, but he saved them more by giving them life again. But his daughter will is up turn evil, and now she was all murder. His daughter, but he saved them more by giving them life.
That song explained everything.
So you saved their lives and a spring lock suit crushed them and killed you. I know it didn't mention it in the song, but still, a spring lock suit killed you because you fell.
That's pretty much right. But you kind of said it out of order.
Why does it matter what order I say it in?
Because it has to be in order.
Hi, my name is Circus Baby, and I run Afton's robotics. Hi, my name is Circus Baby, and I run Afton's robotics.
You wished you run Afton's robotics.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Ways to disrespect your dad. Way 1, the F-bomb. Way 2, stealing his company. And way 3, nobody wants to know way 3.
Have you thought of a plan yet?
What you guys planning? What you guys planning?
None of your business. So have you thought of a plan yet now?
Yes, and it evolves with the company trucks.
Okay.
Okay, I found the road that the company truck takes.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, but remember to follow the truck.
I will.
Father time stops for no one. Mother nature raised a new son. We were men for the long run, wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine. intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives through the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by, all the leaves have changed, fall in love again. So let's.
Why am I still here and waiting for us to happen? 'Cause you never wanted everything I loved about you. I probably imagined, 'cause we never had it. Funny, it's been so long, and so there's nothing that's changed. And it was never your fault. Wish there was something to
I'm here.
Why am I still here and waiting for us to happen? 'Cause you never wanted everything I loved about you. I probably imagined, 'cause we never had it. Funny, it's been so long, and so there's nothing that's changed. And it was never your fault. Wish there was something to blame. And I wish I could think of you and know that it was real.
This place is amazing.
Why am I still here and waiting for us to happen? 'Cause you never wanted about you. I probably imagined, 'cause we never had it. Funny, it's been so long, and so there's nothing that's changed. And it was never your fault. Wish there was something to blame. And
for no one, Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run, way before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives through the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by, all the leaves have changed, fall in love again. So let's.
Why am I still here and for us to happen? 'Cause you never wanted everything I loved about you. I probably imagined, 'cause we never had it. Funny, it's been so long, and so there's nothing that's changed. And it was never your fault. Wish there was something to nothing that's changed.